It's coming up to the time in the show where we usually have Alid from the surgery popping in to say hi and talk about his show.
Yeah.
However, last week we did not have Alid. We had Mollie from the Saturdays.
That was a big deal.
Which was fun, wasn't it? That was nice.
I might have casually slipped in the fact that we should maybe live together at some point.
Yeah, I think you were comparing your OCD terrifiedness of getting burgled, and you suggested that you'd move in with Mollie.
Yeah, it was quite smooth. But anyway, we have part two, the sequel to this. When Mollie went on to the surgery, she actually spoke about me and the fact that she might live with me.
Have you heard this yet, Phil?
No.
Okay, so here was what Molly's response was to your moving in proposal.
Can I point out that you went on the Dan and Phil show before us? Thanks very much to Dan and Phil for tonight. Very random and brilliant as always. And did you notice that Phil threw in there the fact that maybe you two should live together?
I did.
That was very sneaky.
It was actually, and I didn't. To be honest, I didn't really pick up on it at the time. But since then, I've been thinking I should have snapped him up on that offer.